Well, Karen, no students were hurt in this incident outside the high school, but it does come on the heels of a series of robberies aimed at students in the Oak Cliff area. So there will be some changes in place when kids head back to class today.